Look, there's another one.
You sure that ain't just an asteroid or something, Donnie?
April texted that there's been a bunch of UFO sightings in this area recently. And multiple reports of erratic behavior by the locals at the same time.
Don, you seen some of the jokers in this hood? I think erratic behavior is like a prerequisite to live here.
Guys, I'm seeing tons of UFOs all around you, and something else. Wingnut. The weather out there is insane. Watch out you don't get blown off the roof. I'm picking up a huge swarm of bad guys. Be careful out there.
To the drawing board.
Danny's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you. Leo's been knocked out. You're turned to two. This isn't looking good.
For wimps.
They are the disturbance I was picking up. We're on the target.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Raph's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you. There's still something showing up on my radar.
It's easy. Go, dude. Ha! That felt good. Faster away, go, dude. Too easy.
The radar's going crazy, guys. Be super careful.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
Oh, pull yourself together.
Gracias, bro. Should've stayed in bed, bro.
Bro.
Thanks.
Wingnut attacking with Krang's UFOs and stone soldiers. Why would he do this?
Oh, the humanity!
Snap out of it!
I owe you a slice.
Everything's upside down!
They are the disturbance I was picking up. Mikey found the target. Don't let it out of your sight, Mikey.
Let's boogie!
Yeah!
tea.
Drain.
Danny's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
It only hurts when I breathe. And move. And break.
Let's go! Cold shell shock!
Let's
go!
Yeah.
slower, dude.
Feels so well.
The drawing board.
Ha!
Oh,
Mikey's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Oh man, brain drain.
Nice teamwork. Good.
Yeah, everything's upside down.
Master Splinter has lots of items ready for you at the lair. Drop by when you get a chance.
A ninja must be prepared for any situation.
I'm picking up a huge swarm of bad guys. Be careful out there.
Are you ready? You cannot know when the next shop will come along. I believe in you, my sons.
I can't move my limbs!
It's an enemy helicopter. They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful. Mine's been knocked out! You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Let's go!
hurts when I breathe. And move.
Here's Donnie. I could eat a dozen of these. Total bummer. Like a bell. You picked a bad day to mess with me. Back to the drawing board. Why does the world keep spinning? I can't move my limbs! Snap out of it!
Just checking if you were paying attention.
Guys, little help!
Rex, been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Let's boogie! It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
He's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
It appears only the brains remains. Mr. Nice Turtle. Let's go!
That must have been tough. I spotted another UFO above the construction site. Be careful.
Feels so well.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
Oh man, brain drain.
War begins long before the first battle is fought.
Oh man, brain drain.
I believe in you, my sons.
You should have stayed home, Buster. Cool. Hey, you turn the lights out!
We have been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
You got this, bro. I'm good by myself, thanks. Ha ha! Bullseye! Easy!
killing himself. Get him and put a stop to all of this.
Your meddling, Turtles!
Ah, this guy? For a moment, I was worried we were gonna have to deal with extraterrestrial intelligence.
Just be careful, Raph. The crazy ones are usually the most dangerous ones.
I'll say.
What are you looking at me for?
I could eat a dozen of these. I could eat a dozen of these. I could eat a dozen of these. Drawing board.
Johnny's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Let's go!
I was born for this.
Oh, the humanity.
Pull yourself together.
Gracias, bro.
Let's go! Ringing like a bell. Let's go! Bring it!
Let's do this!
Bummer.
Snap out of it.
Gracias, bro.
Feels so well.
Donnie's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Let's go!
Cool. I can't move my limbs! Get a hold of yourself, man!
Total bummer.
isn't looking good.
Why does the world keep spinning?
Oh, Raph's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good. Mikey's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
I can see you fellas didn't think this through first, like I did.
Dozen of these.
With me. Oh man, brain drain.
Let's go!
Prepare to face your better.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Spinning.
Oh, Mikey's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, my skull! Ringing like a bell.
Guys, little help.
Leo's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good. Raph's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
And then there was only one.
No, no.
Back to the drawing board.
Donnie's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
Oh, man. Sucks to be me right now.
Donnie's been knocked out. You're gonna have to pull through with just the three of you.
shock.
The reason you're here.
Get a hold of yourself, man. Oh, you sure took your time. Yeah, everything's upside down.
Leo's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Raph's been knocked out. You're down to two. This isn't looking good.
Man, I don't feel so well.
Mikey's been knocked out. You're our last hope. Don't let us down.
It appears only the brains remains.
You did well, but there is always room for improvement.
Stupid flying mouse! I'm gonna shove that fancy little spaceship down that jerk's throat!
I thought General Krang had anger issues, but you... Wow! And if you think this old tin can is fancy, you ain't seen nothing yet, twerps! This ain't what I mean. No, something else is coming. Something more fancy.
That was like Close Encounters of the Nerd Kind. You gotta be kidding me! You mean to tell me we've been running all over the stinking city, putting out these little fires, while the real action's been in the most obvious place the whole time?
I know it's hard to believe, Raph, but all the evidence points to it.
Think about it, Raph. Slash's space guns, Wingnut's UFOs,
And the particle diffusion matrix Armaggon was trying to smuggle through the sewers?
The partition diffuser, what's it?
Particle diffusion matrix. I did some research after Donnie sent me the picture and finally figured out what it was.
Oh, we already know, April. A nerd selfie.
Very funny. Actually, it turns out the diffuser's used to deinterlace tachyon particles to create an interdimensional portal.
I'm sorry I asked.
Yeah, he totally lost me at actually.
Well, all you really need to know is that there's only one place in town with the resources and equipment necessary to manipulate such sophisticated devices.
TCRI.
Yeah,
TCRI.
But if Krang and Shredhead got so much fancy tech, why do they need Rocksteady, Karai, and that pig-brained Bebop running around smashing trains, blowing up buildings, and robbing banks?
Diversions. They were creating havoc to keep us busy while Krang and Shredder were constructing their secret weapon.
Well, a lot of good it does us knowing what their secret is. We've never been able to get inside TCRI before. What makes tonight any different?
It's gonna have to be different. If they're really creating an interdimensional portal, there's no telling what kind of terror they could unleash on the city.
So we don't let them. We'll find a way to get inside TCRI. One way or another.